Lift the lever for the...
Let it drain.
Let it drain, let it drain off, and it'll cool down a little bit so we can come back and disassemble it. Mike is going to disassemble the dishwasher and show how that's done.
We just remove the solids tray. And just completely remove the other four parts. I normally take it over and rinse everything off over here. Convenient place for it.
When you're finished, you need to clean up, squeegee the water off of the... That's assuming it's just water and not food, because food should already be removed from here. Squeegee all stainless steel surfaces and take a towel and wipe it clean.